WGN News at 5, the Tri-State's news leader.
In a breaking news update now, we now have more details on a deadly crash that happened in Quincy Sunday night.
Police say that Kevin Brown of Quincy died in the crash near 54th and Broadway about 8 o'clock. They say they believe the 45-year-old had stopped to pick something up that had fallen out of his truck when he was hit by another vehicle that didn't see him.